On February 14, 1906, entrepreneur David Kenny donated a rare piece of mountaintop land to the Sisters of Mercy, asking only that the property be used to house a school to educate women, and that it be named for the Blessed Mother. The first school year at Mount St. Mary Academy began on September 28, 1908, with 77 students, 7 in the fully accredited college, as well as students in the elementary school and young women in the high school academy. Three years later, on March 2, 1911, a devastating midnight fire tore through the campus. Though no one was hurt, the main building was completely destroyed, with the exception of the statue of Mary over the main entrance, which remains today. With strength and fortitude, the sisters rebuilt, and the main building was reopened in 1912. In 1924, the college sector separated from Mount St. Mary Academy and was relocated to Lakewood, New Jersey, becoming Georgian Court College. Students continued to board at the Mount for high school until the 1980s. With the steadfast goal of best preparing young women for college and beyond, the Sisters of Mercy continued to enhance the curriculum and expand the campus. The Immaculate Conception Chapel was built in 1955, the St. Joseph Building was dedicated in 1960, and the Mother Mary Patrick Gymnasium was constructed in 1983. As current directress, Sister Lisa Gambacorto became the head of the school in 2000, and the growth of the academy continued. A state-of-the-art science wing and new student center were renovated in 2002. The Angels of Victory track and field complex was completed in 2007. That same year, the tablet PC program began, creating a one-to-one computing environment on the Mount campus and allowing each student to have 21st century technology at her fingertips. Throughout its 100-year history, uniforms have been altered, buildings have been renovated, technology has changed, but some things have remained constant throughout. Mount St. Mary Academy is dedicated to inspiring young women to become their best selves, equipping each with a strong moral compass rooted in the Mercy Corps values. In a world that is constantly changing, the Mount remains a place where innovation shapes the learning environment and timeless values serve as the foundation.